parents. We are students from Mrs. Carr's awesome fifth grade class. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Ready? Begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now it's time for Bear TV News.
Bears, and welcome to Bear TV News. I'm Beatrix.
And I'm Wilson. Today is Tuesday, January 16th, 2024. We hope everyone enjoyed the long weekend.
The reason we had yesterday off was to celebrate the life of Dr. Martin Luther King Jr., an incredible man with an amazing legacy.
Good morning, Brookwood Bears. This is Mrs. Wallace, and welcome back to school. I hope you all had a lovely holiday off yesterday. And yesterday, we celebrated Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. Day. Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. was an American, and he was a Baptist minister. He was one of the most important leaders in the civil rights movement. You might be wondering, what is civil rights? Civil rights is each and every person is protected by civil rights that are granted by the U.S. government. This means that no matter the color of their hair, skin, religion, age, disability, or nationality, all people are equally governed by the Constitution of the United States and cannot be discriminated against. Civil rights see it that every individual is treated the same. So you might be asking yourself, how did Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. achieve getting civil rights for all of us here in America? He did it by very famous and eloquent speeches. One is called I Have a Dream. He did it peacefully by marches in the streets. He didn't use any weapons or violence to try to help all of the American people. So how can we here at Brookwood use the teachings of Dr. Martin Luther King Jr.? We want our school, Brookwood Elementary, to learn from Dr. Martin Luther King, just like our nation did. So today and throughout the year, let's think about Dr. Martin Luther King and his example and his dream. And so I hope you will try to make new friends, learn about new things about other people, and find joy in differences. Wouldn't the world be boring if we were all the same? We need to celebrate our differences and be kind and think about filling each other's buckets. And we've talked about being mean, rude, and bullying. Let's try to end that and be kind and respectful to those around us.
Thanks, Mrs. Wallace.
We also want to report that fourth grade is learning about fossils and hands-on science. All that and more in our Bear TV Rewind.
Thank you. This is the least beautiful.
It looks beautiful.
And now we have Kempton to give us the weather report.
Good morning from the great outdoors. I'm Kempton with your weekly Brookwood weather report. You can see that today's weather is going to be very cold with lots of snow on the ground. I hope you have boots, hats, gloves, and a warm winter coat. The forecast for the rest of the week is more cold and snowy weather. Remember, friends, do not throw snowballs on the playground. Always be prepared, bears. Have a great week.
My name is Aaliyah, and today we are going to give a birthday shout out to all Brookwood friends celebrating a birthday this week. Let's stand up and sing the happy birthday song.
Ready?
Have a great week, everyone.
Wait a minute. Who are you?
Hi, I'm Luke, and it's time to highlight one of our amazing teachers here at Brookwood. I'm going to give you four clues to guess who it is. Clue one, she loves to go to her grandkids' games. Clue two, her favorite food is soup. Good for weather like this. Clue three, Harry Potter is her favorite book. Team Gryffindor. And clue four, number one on her bucket list is to build a new home. Have you figured it out? Our teacher of the week is fourth grade, Mrs. Smith. Thanks for playing Teacher Feature. Until next time.
This is the state that I'm from, the state that I rep, and I'ma pick it up till the day of my death. It goes UTAH. Tell me who you say UTAH. Keep it moving. What you say? This is the state that I'm from.
Hey, Brookwood Bears, I'm Samantha.
I'm Georgia.
And I'm Emma.
And we're from the fabulous fourth grade classes. And in fourth grade, we get to learn all about the great state of Utah. Today, we are going to share a fun Utah fact with you.
Yesterday was Martin Luther King Day, where we honored the life of the civil rights leader.
Did you know that Dr. King visited Utah in the early days of the civil rights movement?
On a cold January day in 1961, Dr. King was scheduled to speak at the student union at the University of Utah.
His plane was 2 hours late, but over 1,500 people waited around to hear him speak.
20 years ago, Utah passed a law to make MLK Day a state holiday.
See you next time!
I'm Damon here with today's news, notes, and announcements to get you through your Brookwood Week. We did not have school last Friday, so no Brookie or Spirit winning class. Brookie will be back this Friday, so make sure you wear your Brookwood shirts. The Lost and Found is filling up. Next week, we'll have a Lost and Found fashion show on Bear TV. Can't wait for that. That's it for your announcements. Enjoy your week, everyone.
Thank you, reporters. The air quality today is green.
Please join us in singing our Brookwood Bear song.